Hey guys and girls, in this video, we're gonna take a look at the best OLED TV. I've made my research and this list reflects my personal opinion, and I've listed products based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we may have the product for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The products mentioned are in no exact order, so be sure to stay to the end so you don't miss anything. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the OLED TVs in the video, just subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and leave a comment with the hidden word in the video. We will pick a winner and notify him when we reach 5,000 likes. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best OLED TVs on the market right now. Coming at number 5, we've got the Sony Master Series A9S OLED TV. Sony's small but mighty A9S series has a 48-inch display, but it's equipped with a groundbreaking speaker system, which projects sounds from the entire display with incredible results. Dubbed Acoustic Surface, the technology makes the sound move alongside the on-screen action. Like all Sony 4K TVs, the Master Series A9S model runs Android TV, giving you access to a massive ecosystem of apps and 4K content, as well as the Google Assistant. The latter allows you to seamlessly search for content, get answers to questions, and even control smart home appliances. However, we prefer LG's smart interface to Sony's. This model features a smaller aluminum stand that will fit in tighter spaces, and despite its smaller screen size, it still offers best-in-class picture quality. It supports Dolby Vision, Dolby Atmos Audio, and AirPlay 2. Coming in number 4, Sony A9G Master Series Bravia OLED TV. If you're looking for a larger screen OLED TV, the 77-inch A9G from Sony is the one to get, as long as you can afford its stop you in your tracks price tag. For the time being, 77 inches is the largest OLED TV screen size that you can order. LG did announce its stunning 88-inch Z9 OLED TV, but it'll cost you a cool $30,000. If you're looking for even more screen, we suggest that you opt for a high-end home theater projector instead. The A9G features a powerful processor, HDMI 2.1, and a futuristic acoustic screen surface that all work together to deliver stunning audio and picture quality. Where the Sony lags behind is in its Android TV interface. We found LG's webOS platform to be more intuitive and fluid. We don't think that it's a deal breaker though, since a lot of folks rely on streaming boxes, like the Apple TV anyway. Number 3, Sony A8H Bravia OLED TV. While researching OLED TVs, you might stumble upon the term image burn. Image burn, which isn't covered under warranty for most brands, is when a persistent part of the image on your screen, like a logo or scoreboard, remains on your display when it shouldn't be visible, even after you switch apps or turn the channel. OLED TVs are more susceptible to burn-in than LED TVs. If you're concerned about the potential of image burn, it may be worth splurging on this Sony OLED TV. Although this model is pricier than most other TVs in our lineup, Sony TVs are proven to have a higher reliability and ownership satisfaction within the first 5 years of ownership, according to a survey from Consumer Reports. Compared to the Sony A9G, this model is brighter and offers viewers better color accuracy. Additionally, its input lag is lower, making it a better pick for gamers. This model also has wide viewing angles, so even if you're sitting off to the side, you'll get a lovely picture. Compared to the LG CX, the A8H lacks variable refresh rate support, but it has a slight overall edge in picture quality. If you want a reliable OLED TV that will really make your movie stand out, you won't be disappointed. Coming at number 2, LG BX OLED TV. LG's BX series of 4K OLED TVs are the best entry-level option, available with 55-inch and 65-inch screen sizes. The BX series has some of the most accessible pricing for a 2020 OLED TV. Like all LG OLED TVs, the BX offerings have beautiful designs with thin bezels, a feature-rich smart platform, and Dolby Atmos sound. Compared to the other LG CX series we already mentioned, The CX has better brightness, handles gradients better, and includes a metal stand compared to the BX's less sturdy plastic one. The BX also has a less powerful chip, which means that images and fine details might not be as sharp as the pricier model. That aside, it offers a nearly identical experience to the CX. And most people wouldn't be able to notice the difference unless the two TVs were sitting right next to each other. Lastly, if you want to save a little more, consider opting for the new Vizio OLED TV, which delivers stellar image quality and a 120Hz refresh rate for a usually lower price point. If you can afford it, however, we believe the LG CX is worth the premium price over the two models. Number 1. LG CX OLED TV. The CX series of 4K OLED TVs by LG are the best options for most buyers today. They offer sleek design, industry-leading picture quality and processing, a rich set of connectivity settings, and LG feature-packed smart TV platform. There are three screen sizes to pick from: 55-inch, 65-inch, and 77-inch. The LG CX OLED TV is ranked as one of the best TVs on the market, according to reviewers at Wirecutter and RT Ings, for its outstanding performance and nearly perfect picture quality. It delivers a surprisingly robust 2.2-channel Dolby Atmos audio experience. And in addition to offering access to all major streaming services, LG's smart TV platform supports both Amazon Alexa and the Google Assistant, allowing you to search for content and perform tasks with video commands. You can also cast video from your iPhone or tablet using AirPlay 2. If you want a better looking TV that's thinner and sleeker than the competition, the more premium LG GX series is worth taking a gander at too. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best OLED TVs. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments what is your favorite one. And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.